connect was Palmieri.
Yeah, good use of the stick there by Brodeur. The veteran again keeps that goal stick in the blue paint. Cuts off a passing lane right in front of his net.
Palmieri brings it back in across for Kessler. Off his skate. Can't get it up to his stick. Now he's knocked down. Turns and fires. Score! Palmieri got a piece. And Anaheim has the lead back.
This is another example of the Blues defense getting caught in front of Anaheim forwards that are stationed in front of Marty Brodeur. Kessler, great balance, just kind of throws it into an area. A little touch by Kyle Palmieri, but he is wide open. See, Barrett Jackman just vacates the front of the net. Kyle Palmieri is there, and the strength of Ryan Kessler delivers that pass perfectly. And that's a big goal. This was the line that looked like they were ready to really catch fire before the shoulder injury to Kyle Palmieri, and they've been obviously good here in the early going tonight.
And going back to prior to the injury, Palmieri now with 3 goals and 7 points in his last 7 games. As Kessler will draw the primary assist, and Anaheim has the lead back. Getzloff churns in on right wing, throws it off the boards wide of the net. Perry serves it back down low. David Backes intercepted that. And time and space for Jay Bowman.
That's the other thing that Hitchcock talked about with his team and trying to cut off the cycle of the Ducks. One of the big strengths of the Ducks, of course, get that puck in deep, cycle it around the boards. But if you can cut passes off like David Backes was just able to do, you really prevent the cycle from getting established.
Botman looks around. His fellow countryman Laterra was bearing down on him. Cogliano sends it back. Stoner